Hello all, my name is Eskil Varenius. I work as a senior research engineer at Onsla Space Observatory in Sweden. Sweden is a country far north and now it is winter here, with the sun setting very early, already 3:30 in the afternoon. Because it's dark outside, I'm using a video recorded this summer to show you my workplace. This is the observatory where we have big telescope dishes designed to capture radio waves. Radio waves are light, which our eyes cannot see. But using telescopes, we can help our eyes to see the invisible, like giving us new, very special glasses. Did you know that we can receive signals from other stars, other planets, and even other galaxies very far away? These signals tell us stories about our history, why the Earth is the way it is, and where we are going in the future. Astronomy is an amazing way to learn about all kinds of science because it involves something we all know and love, our planet Earth. Staring into space gives us perspective on life on Earth and reminds us to be humble about all the things we don't know. When I was a kid, I didn't even know you could work with space for a living. Now I do. I hope you find space fascinating. It can be the first step of your journey into science, a journey which can lead you to meet new people and visit many exciting places. Perhaps you will come and visit me someday. If so, you're very welcome.